A house fire in eastern Dallas County apparently started by a lightning strike just before 5 a.m. This home in Seagoville caught fire. Family inside was able to get out safely. They said a bolt of lightning started it, and we have heard this fire is now out.